Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Aruna Kumari, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist working at Cloudnine Hospital, Bellandur, Bangalore with over 15 years of experience. NIPT means Non-Invasive Prenatal Testing. This is a simple blood test where a mother can undergo to know if the fetus has any chromosomal genetically significant abnormalities are there or not. The science is so advanced, the cell-free fetal DNA can be extracted from the mother's blood and tested for the genetic issues. Why this test is recommended? There are certain patients whose age is advanced, more than 35 years of age, or we do recommend a double marker test at third month, means 11 to 13 plus 6 weeks of gestation. We do recommend double marker test. Any patients whose double marker test is abnormal. So double marker test is abnormal means any trisomy 21, if the risk of cutoff what we take is less than 1 in 250. If this the patient has value, for example, of 1 in 80, 1 in 25, these kind of patients we do suggest to go for NIPT test or the trisomy 13 or 18. These are all the syndromes where the baby can have low IQ, mental development will be less, delayed milestone will be there, sometimes motor and other cardiac abnormalities will be there. So this genetic abnormalities can be diagnosed or as a screening test for all pregnant women post 11 weeks, they do the NIPT test. It is recommended after 10 weeks, before 21 weeks of gestation to do this NIPT test. It is a simple blood test where the cell-free DNA is extracted and the genetic abnormalities can be diagnosed with NIPT test. Because there are certain patients where in the olden days only the needle test or means amniocentesis or the CVS only was the recommended. But the risk of some patients are scared, there the risk of miscarriage in 1 in 300 patients risk will be there, or some are scared how I can put needle into my abdomen. So for these reasons, NIPT can be a barrier, means the simple way of diagnosing things. If anything abnormal in NIPT, it is conclusive. Some patients, it may be inconclusive as it is 99.9% the reliable reports are there. So it is easier for the patients to undergo this test and get the results, and any abnormal things will definitely have to go for an invasive testing. But it acts for the psychological support for the patients, and NIPT can be recommended when it is judiciously used and your doctor will suggest for who should go for NIPT test.